The Knoxville Police Department asking the public for help now in finding two missing girls. Take a look at your screen. I want to show you 17-year-old Eulalia Francisco Manuel. Police say Monday night around 8:20, she left her father's vehicle at the Dollar General in the 4800 block of Clinton Highway and ran to an unknown vehicle that then left the area. Now here she is. This is another picture. Police say this is what she was last seen wearing, a black jumper with yellow on it and white sneakers. She's about 5'4", brown eyes, black hair. If anyone sees her, you are asked to call 911 immediately. And police sending us new pictures of a missing girl that we told you about yesterday. This is 13-year-old Patience Harrell. She left her home on Glen Oaks Drive sometime between Monday night and Tuesday morning, taking her purple BMX bike with her. People say that she goes by Ray. She's about 5'1", has pink hair, brown eyes. If you see her, and again, take a look at her photo, you need to call 911.